What is up, guys? I have two knives here that I really want to compare. These two knives are made by Opinel, French company, classic knives. But this one is actually not so classic, it's more recent. And it's the Couteau De Jardin. This knife is made for the garden. And I want to compare it to the classic Opinel that we all know. Some of us hate it, some of us love it. I do love it. Both have the same locking mechanism. This one is a number 8. This is a number 7. So this one is 1 centimeter long than this one. And out of the bat, you see that this one have a spear. It has a spear shape. This one is a clip point. This is high carbon steel. This one is just inox, but this version comes in inox too. I didn't see on their website a carbon version of this one. The wood doesn't matter because you can get each other's colors, so that doesn't matter. What really matters here is the shape. Opinel fits very well in your hand, it's comfortable, it's safe. However, this one starts very thick and it ends up very thin, and it has a lanyard hole. What happens is it misses something. The back here is too small. It leaves you an empty space in your fingers. You need something more. It's too thick here. You cannot get your fingers around it, and it's missing something back here. That's my problem. An advantage for this knife, that it's made for yard work, has a stronger tip and is thicker. As you clearly can see, the thicker tip is meant to puncture the dirt and cut roots, things like that. So this is a yard tool, and this is your everyday pocket tool. In my opinion, of course, I do love to use this to cook, prepping food. It is a phenomenal knife. But it's awesome also to carve wood. But this one doesn't fall back on those tasks. It's just different. But in my opinion, it's trying to be an Opinel for the garden, but it's a totally different knife. At the same time, it's very similar, if you guys can understand me. I like it, but it misses something that the real Opinel has. I get what Opinel wants to do, but I think the people that really like the original stuff will rather do the same work with this one. That's it, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. It's just my opinion. I really hope you guys like it. Take care, guys, and have a great day. And if you do like this video, please give me a thumbs up down there in the description, near the description, or even favorite this video. It will help me a lot. Take care, guys, and have a great day.